Launch Blender. Open the scene. This is a character exported from DAZ Studio. Play the animation. Stop playing. Export the 3D model. Enable Emd Media. Export it. Clean the scene. Import the 3D model which we have just exported. Enable in front. Play the animation. Stop playing. Open the scene. This is a Rigify Meta Rig. Select the Meta Rig. Generate Rig from the Meta Rig. Hide the Meta Rig. Select both the character and the rig. Bind the character to the rig by armature deform with automatic weights. Select the character. Enter edit mode. Select all the vertices of two hands. Quit edit mode. Select both the character and the rig. Bind the character to the rig with voxel heat diffuse skinning add-on. Enable protect selected vertex weight and bind it. Two-pass binding can generate perfect vertex weights. Click the deform bones layer, enter edit mode. Select all the facial bones. Invert the selection. Quit edit mode. Export the 3D model. Enable selected objects, Emd Media, Rigify Armature, and only selected deform bones. In this way, we don't export any facial bones. Clean the scene. Import the 3D model which we have just exported. Enable in front. We can see that all facial bones are not exported. Switch to Unity Editor. Drag the exported 3D model into Unity Editor. Extract embedded textures. Drag it to the scene. Let the character face to us. Change animation type to humanoid. Check the configuration. All bones are matched well. Retarget the animation to the character. Test the retargeted animation. Stop testing. Switch to Unreal Editor. Import the exported 3D model into Unreal Editor. Config the skeleton. Apply preview mesh. Change select rig to humanoid. There is a bone mapping preset file on the product page. Download the bone mapping preset from the product page. Move the bone mapping preset to the content directory. Load the bone mapping preset. Check the configuration. All bones are matched well. Config bone types. Set up the character's pose. Modify pose by current pose. Save and quit skeleton editor. Retarget the animation to the character. Drag it to the scene. Let the character face to us. Test the retargeted animation. Stop testing.